Education is not the amount of information that is put in the human brain. It must have man-making, character-making, and life-building accumulation of ideas. Then only by means of that education something can be gained in the world. Most probably, students are totally ignorant about what is real education.